Can I start?
Oh, yeah.
Okay, so everyone here in Romania, I invite you to the Snagov Monastery, which is one of the most important Orthodox monasteries in the southern part of the country. It offers a great tourist, cultural and religious option in the Bucharest outskirts. It is located on a beautiful island, which is connected with the land by a recently built bridge. And it was also, during the medieval times, an important defensive area against the Turkish invaders, which very many times like to come here. So the legend says, and this is one very interesting thing, that Prince Dracula, well, known as Vlad Țepeș, could be buried here inside the monastery. So whoever is so passionate about history and about religion can surely come here to admire this this place, the inside of the monastery, and also the place around, the garden and the sculptures and the paintings of the monastery.